my way is I'm finishing up my article for Chicken Soup for the Soul. I'm gonna send it to somebody who can probably edit it for me because I think that's one of my downfalls is editing, and I think that if I can get somebody to proofread for me, I might have a better overall chance of getting accepted because, the ending is hard because you know what you meant to write, and sometimes your brain will insert words for you that's not even on the page. And you only, if you're a moron like me, you don't realize it until you hit the send button. And, oh, shit. There was stuff wrong with that that I should have caught. So, yeah, so I think if I do that, I might have a chance to, maybe get accepted. I hope. I've been working hard on this article. It's not terribly long, but I've just been trying to get the details right. It's about an article about a teacher who inspired me and made a difference, and yeah, so hopefully it'll work. I'm also working on doing a documentary about independent living and services and what we require and what I need throughout my daily basis. So yeah, you can do that, it'd be great. If you watch it when I get it done, that'd be great. I would surely appreciate it. And I just, I'm really trying hard to succeed, and I just wanna be good at something, leave my mark on the world, and, yeah. You can, I think everybody needs to get up and try. Everybody always talk about giving. Equality, there's no such thing. It's not people's fault that you were born poor and people made it rich or was born into a rich. They couldn't control those circumstances any more than I could control being disabled, but you still gotta get up and try. Everybody's always like, give yourself a fighting chance. Get up and fight. Because people are driving nuts about equality, because there's no such thing. There can be. It's not people's fault they were rich. It's not my fault that I'm poor. Get up. I mean, everybody wants, you know, things handed to them. Gotta fight for it. If everybody got everything, they would never know the value of anything. Get up and fight. Well, that's my advice and my little rant. If you're in the writing, be the best writer you could be. If you're not in the writing, be the best artist, photographer, doctor, lawyer, whatever. Just do it.